The 5G wireless transformation requires the right frequencies. Now, low-band radio spectrum transmits small amounts of data over long distances. The high-band transmits large amount of data over short distances. Now, the mid-band spectrum are so-called Goldilocks frequencies, such as the C-band. They have the right combination of both properties, but it's in short supply. Now, 5G will allow wireless services to carry more data faster. Using the C-band is the fastest way to make 5G available in as many places as possible. It's essential for U.S. leadership to harmonize devices with global 5G standards. Now, satellite operators have this C-band spectrum and are willing to sell it so it can be repurposed for 5G. But seizing this opportunity depends upon the FCC, the Federal Communications Commission. It has to move quickly to hold a public auction in 2020. If the FCC fails to act or moves too slowly, the U.S. will lose the 5G race to China. 5G innovation, investment, and jobs will go elsewhere. Should the U.S. be the global leader in 5G technologies? Let us know in our poll. Also, let us know what other topics you'd like our scholars to cover in 60 seconds. And be sure to like and subscribe for more research and videos from AEI.